Hey there, welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, I will talk about a popular AI image generator called BlueWillow. And what is more important, I will show you how to use image-to-image feature on this app. A feature that allows you to convert your uploaded images into different formats and variations. So, take a closer look at this feature and learn how to make the most of it. To begin, you will need to open BlueWillow. If you don't have an account yet, you can easily create a new one in just a few simple steps. I have already made a tutorial about this. You can find it in the description of the video. But if you are already part of BlueWillow community, just log in using your credentials. Once you have accessed BlueWillow, head over to the Discord server. On the left-hand side, you will find the rookie channels. However, since I prefer to generate designs privately, I have set up a private BlueWillow server. If you are unfamiliar with the process, I have the BlueWillow tutorial available where you can learn more about it. Just keep in the mind that it can sometimes be problematic to create your own server and connect it to the bot. However, once you have done it, the functionality remains the same regardless of the server you choose or create. Let's talk about the image-to-image feature. To use it, you need to upload the image you want to generate other images from. To do this, click on the plus sign in Discord and select Upload a file. Browse through your computer and choose the image you wish to use. Once the image appears on Discord, hit Enter to initiate the upload. After the image is successfully uploaded, type imagine in the chat, followed by dragging the image file into the prompt box. It is crucial to ensure that the image URL ends with a valid extension, such as PNG, JPEG, or any other supported format. At this point, you should add a text prompt that describes the image and choose a style for the image generation process. If you have specific preferences or ideas in mind, feel free to include them. However, if you are looking to generate an image purely from the existing one, you can leave the prompt box blank. Once you are ready, press Enter and sit back while BlueWillow works its magic. In few seconds, your four newly generated images will be ready for you to explore and enjoy. That's it, you have successfully used the image-to-image feature on BlueWillow. It's that simple and efficient. Now, you can let your creativity work, try different styles and discover various formats and possibilities for your images. So, thank you for watching this video and I hope you find it helpful. If you enjoyed my content, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more useful tutorials. So stay tuned for more exciting features and updates from the world of AI image generators.